Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Thank you for subscribing and joining my channel. I had a great question from one of my subscribers. I've been doing a lot of pivot table videos lately, and they wanted to know how to group text in a pivot table. So let's dive into this video right now. So I have Excel running. I've already created a table with this data, Control T. That is why it says table design up here. There's only two fields that I'm worried about in this example for grouping text. I'm going to group the car brands in column B. That's what I'm going to group, but I'm also going to show the invoice amount. Let's make the pivot table. Insert, pivot table, hit OK. There are my fields. I'm going to check brand. I'm going to check invoice amount. Not required, but I'll zoom in a little bit for you. Not my favorite way to format numbers, but I'm going to put a comma in there. Just makes them look better. So here you go. Over in column A are all the different car brands from that table we just pulled from. What I want to do is, if you look at the bottom in row 13, 12, and 11, I know that those three brands are made in Japan. We also have GM, Ford, and GMC. Those are America. So let's just start doing some grouping by country. Acura is owned by Honda, I believe, so that would also fall into Japan. BMW is Germany, Fiat's Italy, so Acura, here I go. I'm going to hold down the control key after I select Acura and just select these. I could have picked individual ones if I wanted to. After I select them, pivot table analyze, here is group selection. I like to right-click those, so I'm going to right-click, group. When you create the group, it actually automatically groups all the other ones. I'm going to undo, Control-Z. So there they are again. So notice that BMW, Fiat, Ford, GM, and GMC, Control-Y, redo. It groups everything. So now I do have a group one up here. I want to rename it. Just click on it and just type Japan. Now it's called Japan. Here we go again with grouping. I've got Ford, GM, and GMC. So I'm selecting A15, A17, and A19. I was holding down the control key. I just let go of it. Right click, group. Now I've got a group two. Just call it Americas. And I'm going to throw BMW and Fiat. I know that they're in two different countries, but I'm going to just call it for this example, other. So that is how you group your text fields. Couple other cool tips for you. Can you move a group around? Sure. I'm going to click on Americas. And if you notice, when I put my mouse on the bottom border, I can click and drag up. And I've got it above Japan. And I'm going to let go. So you can move these around. Another cool tip for you is if you don't like the subtotals, design tab, subtotals. Do not show subtotals, show at the bottom. Subtotals show at the top, so they're your subtotals. Another cool tip. When I grouped, if you look over to the far right-hand side, and in my pivot table field list, I've got brand here, and it put it, I'm sorry, I got brand two, let's be real clear, and it put it down here in the rows field automatically. So if I don't want to see car brands grouped, just uncheck it. Check it again. It's that simple. Now, if you check it to pull it back in, if you notice, it put it below Acura, Japan, BMW, other. So then just move your fields around. There you go. Hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell, all that other jazz. If you have any comments or questions, please put them down below. Also, check out in the description all my other videos on pivot tables. I've probably made 6 videos on pivot tables just in the last 3 or 4 weeks. Take care.